more, making plays. You know, tonight I just went out there and just tried to maintain what I've been doing the past three or four games and just be aggressive. And I even upped it more. You know, I came in tonight like I got to be aggressive and make plays for my teammates, whether that's scoring or getting somebody else a shot, whatever it may be. Tonight, you know, I was able to score the ball, and I got to continue to do that to help this team.
Austin, bittersweet. I mean, you have your career game and guys aren't able to pull it out.
Yeah, you know, it's just it's unfortunate. You know, we need this win. We needed this win right before we hit this road trip. We've got some tough teams. That's what it is. Nothing we can do about it now. So we just got to keep our heads up. It's a long season, so my mindset is anything can turn around. That's the way I got to look at it. That's the way we all have to look at it. We have to learn from our mistakes and just keep working hard. Can't fall into this slump and just continue to lose and be like, all right, what result is next year? We can't do that. It's so early in the season. And things can really turn around, so we got to keep fighting. That's what we're going to do.
Thanks.
Thank you.